まったく、あんまり困らせないで。
私の髪は光の加減でその緑色に見えなくもないんです。
先生の髪は綺麗ですよ。
ありがとうございます。でもそういうことは将来好きな子ができた時に言ってあげてください。
僕先生のこと好きですよ。
そうですか。あと10年経って考えが変わらなかったらもう一度言ってください。
Literally no one asked for. Among Us is coming out with a manga in 2022. And let me just say, if it gets an English adaptation before Oshinoko, I'm generally gonna lose my And also, which dev played the game and thought, this will be a good manga story? What?
てめえは地獄行きだよ。
Two truths, one lie. I'll start. I've killed a man. I will kill again, and it burns when I pee. I don't like this game, actually.
Oh boy, my favorite seat. Excuse me, do you mind?
This is just another example of why I love One Piece. Now, in a standard anime, we would have thought that the pirates are the good guys and the marines are the bad guys, and just kept it that simple. But no, Oda takes it a step further. He makes you realize that, yeah, there are some good pirates like the Straw Hats, but there are some bad pirates like Blackbeard. And there are some bad marines like Spandam, Kizaru, and Unkainu. But there are some good marines like Smoker, Aokiji, Kobe, Fujitora. No one side is ever truly evil or good. And I love stories like that where the lines are blurred.
Yeah, you're looking at the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dark. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sleep with all those fucking commentators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, going out of time now.
Yeah. jump in the water right now, I'll give you... Dude, I didn't finish.
What the fuck is going on in here? Not nobody's housewife.
Make me a sandwich. Make me a sandwich.
Who did this to you?
I don't.
Come on, Shirakumo!
The three of us. We could still do it.
We can be heroes.
Like you wait to hit him with the snare and the bass, square in the face. This fucking world better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my
yellow. Epilepsy got me feeling stage fright. Luckily I fly and I say hi to. Luckily, yeah. Like it's some job.
Hubby, I'm tired.
Aw, you tired? Wanna take a nap on my chest?
Yes, please.
Here, you can use my chest as a pillow to rest your cute face.
You are so sweet, cotton swab.
You are sweeter, sugar booger.
Can you give me head rubs?
Here you go.
Can you tell me you love me to make me feel better?
I love you, hubbly bubbly.
I love you more.
No, I love you more.
Mwah! Hubby, I'm hungry.
Are you hungry? I could feed you some nice Skittles and some cake. Would that make you feel better?
That would make my stomach feel like a unicorn dancing on a rainbow with sparkles for eyes.
When I feed you this, you can't eat no more. Your stomach's going to hurt really bad. I'll give you tummy rubs.
Thank you, baby.
No problem, Sprinkle Tinkle.
It's December 13, I'm the king of 01, 000, 001, bitch! I don't really show me no pain!
On the bar, this goes to the strippers and the fucking porn stars and them sexy motherfuckers showing shit.
Is this actually true? Apparently if you type peak fiction into Netflix, JoJo's pops up. Which, like, I'm not sure that I believe that. So let's just try it.
We got Netflix pulled up. Peak fiction.
どうしたの？なんでもねえよ。ああ。な、何？じっと見んなよ、もう。あ。